Delvin, take one. Delvin?
Well, the interview went, I think, well. Of course, we're limited on time, so we can't get into a lot of detail. But I think I got the message, the basic message on cap and trade, that it's not good for business, and it really doesn't do what people think it's going to do for the greenhouse gas emissions.
Welcome to the program. I'm Steve Mumm. Nice to have you this here this hour. We are on location in the state capitol. My guest this hour is Senator Jerome Delvin from the 8th District in the Tri-Cities area. Thank you, Senator. Thank you for being here.
Thank you for having me, Steve.
We're in the beautiful state reception room to talk about some facts that are not pretty. Tough, tough budget year. People are talking about, you know, energy issues, taxation issues. People talk about global warming, and they say, you know, perhaps things are going to warm up, we're going to need more AC, more power, lower snowpacks. You're the expert on energy. What's the latest to deal with this?
Well, my concern is the legislation we've been passing the last several years, I think, are restricting our energy generations so much that I think we're going to have problems in the coming years with not enough generation electricity. We pretty much clamp down on what type of generation is going to be allowed in this state, and basically comes to renewables, solar, and wind. Well, most people, I think, know that you can't just rely on new generation coming from renewables like solar and wind. We're going to tighten that market up, restrict that market up, that there's going to be a shortage of that, and that's going to be very expensive to put that type of power online.